Hey everyone, welcome back to the Rideshare Hub. It's me, Jacob. Before we get going with today's video, in case you didn't use a referral code to start driving for Uber, it's okay. I'm gonna show you how to use a retroactive sign-up code right now so you can get your guarantee of up to $1,000. Woo! Here's what you're gonna do. You're gonna open up your Uber Drivers app. You're gonna look at the top of the screen for either your picture or those three lines. Click there. Then you're gonna click the earnings tab. Next, click help or the question mark. Then click account and payment. Next, click referrals. Then click invited driver, report my missing or incorrect driver referral. Click send a message. And the invite code that you're going to use is JACOB17756UI. Friend's name is Jacob Lettman. Phone 307-349-7713. Email address is goodvibetribe222@gmail.com. And finally, the details, you're going to put my friend Jacob referred me to start driving for Uber. That's it. Send it in so you can get your guarantee of up to $1,000 to start driving with Uber. Oh, hey, what's up? How are you doing? Welcome back to another episode of the Rideshare Hub. I'm Jacob Lettman. And today, before we kick this off, as always, please subscribe to the channel so you can get updates when we bring you these awesome videos. Feel free to share this video with anyone you think it might be applicable to. Hey, this is all about our community, right? We're a rideshare community. We want the best for you, and that's what our goal is. So today, what we're going to talk about are five essential cleaning items that I recommend you keep in your vehicle. Now, the first one I actually don't have with me, but it is a portable, handheld, cordless vacuum. And the reason why I find that very important is because when you're giving a lot of rides for hours on end, you have a lot of people in your vehicle, inevitably you're going to get dirt and debris. And so I've just made it a practice that every night when I get home, that I use that and I do a quick vacuum down of all the seats and the floors. And it makes an incredible difference of just doing that, of how your vehicle looks. Some people have access to car washes very close to them, or they have car wash passes, which are great. And then you can use those vacuum cleaners all the time. Awesome if you can do that. If not, portable handheld vacuum cleaner. That's number one. Number two, let's talk about the outside of the vehicle. So, we're driving at high speeds on freeways and interstates. Inevitably, there are a lot of rocks and debris that hit our vehicle. And, you know, you got, depending on where you live, you have the sun beating down on it all the time. And we're just on the road a lot. And so to protect the outside of my vehicle, in between, I do full-on waxes with, like, real wax. I do that every 4 to 6 months. In between that, I use a spray-on wax after my car washes, and I probably wash my car twice a week, depending on how much I'm driving. It may be more or less than that, but after I dry the outside of my car, I take a damp microfiber cloth, such as so, and put this on. Doesn't take very long. Wipe down the exterior of my car, and this is safe on not only the paint, but on like the plastic trim as well. So I found this is a great interim option in between full wax jobs. Keeping it with the outside of the vehicle for number three, extreme tire shine, brah. I like to keep my tires shiny. It's incredible just doing a few simple things to make your car look clean and shiny. It makes you look more with it. Now, what does it make? It just, it's a higher quality, right? You're a higher quality driver just by doing these simple things. And it doesn't take very long. So this gel, you just put in this applicator thing, just like so. Round the outside, round the outside. Little M&M for you. And that keeps your tires nice and shiny. You can also get, you know, the spray-on stuff. Works very well also. And by the way, I get all this stuff at Walmart or an auto store like O'Reilly's or AutoZone or Pep Boys or Napa, all that good stuff. Cool. So moving on to number four, to protect the interior of your car, on, let's see, plastic, vinyl, and rubber. And it's ultra shine. We got extreme shine and ultra shine. But with the sun beating down all the time, especially here in super hot and sunny Arizona, I found that, you know, once again, damp microfiber towel. I spray this on there. I wipe it on like my dashboard and armrest and door panels, all that good stuff. Keeps my car very shiny and it protects it from fading from the sun. Works very well. Great. Number five. So this is gross, but it's true. In Arizona, as you know, it gets very hot in the summer, like I've said, and sometimes you get people who get in your vehicle and they're sweaty and they leave sweat stains. Oh, just thinking about it gives me the heebie-jeebies. It's really actually disgusting. So let's see, this is West Coast Customs. They have a whole line of products, but I take this and I'll spray this onto an area. Use this scrub brush. You can get scrub brushes anywhere. This is like a medium strength bristle, I would say. Not too hard for those cloth seats. But spray it on and then scrub it out. And then again, microfiber cloths. I always keep these clean ones. Get a damp one of these. Wipe it down. And it does an excellent job. And then for bonus, you can get a seat protectant. So I have cloth seats, so you can get a cloth seat protectant that you can spray on after you've cleaned it and it's dried out. Spray it on, it will help to repel any stains or spills or dirt and debris, stuff like that. So it'll make your cleaning job easier in the future. Awesome, you guys. That is what I have for you today. And you know what? Real quick, to finish this off, I keep a small box, like yay, in my trunk where I keep these cleaning supplies. And I know that some drivers don't like to keep anything in their trunks. I respect that. That's cool. I like to keep mine in my trunk because I have found that there have been many situations. I had a guy pass out with coffee in my back seat and it, boom, everywhere. So I have found that I like to keep cleaners on hand so that I can easily go to a car wash at any point and detail the interior of my car. So yeah, that's up to you. I keep them on hand. And that's what I got for you guys. I'm Jacob Lettman. You can find me on the gram, Instagram, at Jacob, J-A-C-O-B, dot Lettman, L-E-T-M-A-N. Love to have you guys on there. You can also follow the Rideshare Hub on Instagram, facts. And yeah, if you like this video, give it a thumbs up. Leave your feedback below in the comments. Leave your feedback in the comment section below. That's what I was trying to say. All right, you guys, until next time, keep it classy.